Caterbury. They were Miss Diana Ross, Miss Mary Willison, and Miss Florence Fallon. Soon they were joined by Miss Cindy Birdsong, and they became Diana Ross and the Supremes. And when Diana left to go on her own, she was replaced by Jean Carell. Later, Miss Linda Lawrence came in the group, Miss Scherrie Payne came in the group, and Miss Susaye, Greene, the last Supreme.
Thank you. Yeah.